today I'm going camping again, and hopefully I'll remember to vlog more, because last time I just like filmed around it. So if you haven't seen what it looks like, because I'm going to the same place, if you haven't seen what it looks like, then go and check out my other camping video. Put it in the link. I'll put the link in the description so you can have a look, see what it looked like. Because I'm not gonna do a tour again. Oh my god. But yeah, hopefully I can vlog more if I remember. Because yeah, I just filmed a tour of it and then I just filmed my face, which is what I didn't want to do. So hopefully I can film more of the stuff that I'll do. Hopefully I can make slime as well. That'll probably be a separate video though, so wait for that. But yeah, I might not make slime. Oh well, we'll find out. But yeah, I've packed my stuff already. I packed all my clothes, and I have another bag, pack all of my like chargers and like iPads and stuff. Well, iPad. I don't have multiple ones. Probably be filming on that one as well, on my iPad, in case this runs out of storage, like my phone. But yeah, I really hope this can be a fun vlog to watch, because last year's one was not fun and my hair looked terrible. But yeah, I can finally put my hair up, which I'm really happy about. But yeah, I'm getting really excited. I don't even like camping, but I'm getting really excited because it's the same place as last year and that campsite is amazing. So yeah, I'm going on the train to get there, but first we have to get on a bus to go to Canterbury to get on the train there. So probably film on the bus and the train. I don't know, I probably will. But yeah, Mum has just taken the dogs to my nan's house for the weekend, like for the week, not weekend. And we have a cat now, so we have to, well, Steve has to come back and feed him every day because we can't take him and he's still very new to us. So if we take him to my nan's house, he'll freak out and try and like run away. And we don't want to put him, like take him outside yet, because he's still not used to where we are, because we're going to be moving soon. So we're not going to let him go outside until we've moved, because otherwise he will be so confused on where he is. So yeah, just a story on my cat. But yeah, let's... Okay, so we're at the bus stop right now. Gonna get the... go to the train station.
Wait, have they seen my green hair?
It's not green anymore.
Oh.
But yeah, are you excited for filming?
Yeah!
Yep.
Camping! I'm so excited, even though
Smalls.
I hate it.
Wait, I'm gonna be riding my bike.
Cool. But could I vlog that?
Want to?
I don't know. Got my bubble sauce and I'm just waiting for my waffle. Oh yes. Oh my goodness. I did not realise it would be like this.
looks up good.
Wait.
All the bottles go back.
Almost.
Oh,
oh, wait.
All of us turn the
bottles. Ah! Oh!
Oh!
I'm so hot. Oh my god. So much walking. Oh, we're almost there though. Oh. Oliver. Dun dun.
Oh.
Okay, so it is nighttime now and I'm with Jody. You can't really see her.
You can't really see her.
Wait, point it at you.
Me.
There we go. Yeah, met her today. She has a YouTube channel as well, don't you?
Yeah, but I don't use it that much.
Oh, okay.
Dallas cat music.
But, yeah, we are camping right now, obviously.
Dark.
And we're not even sleepy, are we?
No, I'm not sleepy.
I don't even know what time it is. What time is it?
It is...
Oh, it's gone black. I'll hold it.
23:10.
Yes.
That's too dumb. I am not tired.
There we go. Oh gosh, my hair.
I look so small, but I'm not.
Ah, sorry. Okay, I'm yeah, we can keep
small.
It there.
I'm not small.
So, yeah.
What's the weirdest face you can pull?
Look. This is going on YouTube. They already know how weird I am, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah. We're really hyper.
Let's do some singing.
Oh gosh.
Nobody else can hear it.
I don't know what song to sing.
Oh, I got music on here. I know how to sing along to this music. Why have I got screen pinning on still?
I'm probably gonna go like this to change to the next day. Like, oh, see you in the morning. Boop! And then it will like swap to the next day. I don't know why I'm telling you that, you're probably gonna see it. Ah, it's really dark. There we go.
Oh, come on, can I get my headphones?
There we go.
Pause it.
Okay. Hopefully it will be a good day tomorrow. Okay.
Oh my god.
See me. Oh, why can't you see me? There we go. Our friend Ashika is coming tomorrow. Which
my friend
good.
As well.
Yes. That's an hour friend.
Oh. Yes. We're gonna shut this off.
It was a dark and stormy night.
No, please don't. I hate horror stories.
So do I. I just wanted to say that. Dun dun dun!
I'm gonna sing. Don't video me. Do not put the torch on me. Just
okay.
Say something.
Okay. We can just
tell
hear
some jokes.
You. We can hear you.
Tell some jokes.
I was gonna tell you an animal joke, but it's irrelevant.
was just funny.
Yes. Hopefully tomorrow will be a good day and I could vlog some bits of it.
You'll be alright, hopefully. It better be.
Hello. Oh, my face is hot.
Yo.
Dun dun. Sorry, just turning it.
That's really bright.
Dun!
Shh! It's nearly 12! No, it's not. It's 11.
Dun!
It's 11:14. Look. I don't know why I said it's nearly 12! It's not though. Do you know this song?
Okay, so it is morning now. And I'm wet because we were playing the game where you put the helmet on your head and you pull it out. And yeah, I'm very wet. And one of the people that are here, his name is Charlie, he chucked water on my head because I didn't get it. And my trousers are soaked. But yeah, I'm having so much fun. I've been awake for a while. I don't even know what time it is. But yeah, I really need to vlog more because like when I do fun things, I need to vlog it. So hopefully I will.
Oh, we are playing tennis swindle, yeah. The oldest swindle.
Yeah,
it's
me and Jodie.
Whoa!
That you saw yesterday?
Yes. The one that I did the funny videos with.
Yeah. We could do mining swing.
You can film videos on photo booth as well.
Oh my goodness. Yes?
Yeah, she's doing a vlog.
Give you my permission.
Well, I'm sorry, but I am.
Yeah, she's doing a 4-day vlog.
And last year I recorded stuff, but I didn't actually record stuff, I just recorded my face.
Yeah.
I'm trying to vlog more. I'm dying my hair. I'm very sunburnt as well. Oh well, I don't mind.
I don't actually think it'd bother him if the entire forest was burning down. I really don't.
Typical Britain. Rain? It is a terrible day today. The rain last night was so loud, I couldn't even listen to my music because it was so loud. Yeah.
so I just went to sleep with the rain. Today is a really, really dull day, and I'm sunburnt from yesterday. We had a massive water fight, and then I dyed my hair blue. It's way more blue than it was, and I really like it. It's the colour that I wanted. And yeah, it's just been so terrible today. There's nowhere to go. Well, there is, but like, it's really boring in there. There's a chill zone thing over there. Yeah, I might go in there, but nobody else is in there, so it'll be really boring. People are in tents because it's raining, and they're not going in the chill zone. But yeah, I might go in there and just like sit in there. But yeah, keep you up to date on what's happening. Yeah.
Oh, there's two!
Is it suddenly the wall now? If it was, then I'll be doing it.
So I'm back from camping. It was so fun. I enjoyed it so much. I tried recording as much as possible. Yeah, it was so fun. It was better than last year, hands down. Better than last year. I'm also recording with my iPad, so that's why it's like. Yeah, I'm very sad that it is over because it feels like yesterday that I've only just been there. Well, obviously I have, but I mean like the first day. It feels like first day was yesterday and now it's over. Yeah, oh well, I had fun. I have Ben and Jerry's now. because it's a treat. Yeah. So I don't know. I took some pictures with everyone. Jodie's mum took pictures of all of us that were there that I hung out with. And I'll put those after this clip, but yeah, I had such an amazing time. I know I keep saying that, but I need to keep it in my mind for a bit longer. But yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up if you did, and comment below what was your favourite part of this video. And yeah, subscribe to see more videos from me in the future. See you on my next video, stay happy.